So hello everyone, I'm actually pretty shocked to see this. I do not know if it's a glitch, what should I call it, a glitch or maybe just an Easter egg sort of, and I do know the difference, don't worry about that. But I just completed this mission called as Derailed, and after that they just left us off this coast over here, this side somewhere, I don't even remember exactly where. And as I was going by, I actually observed this dune buggy that is basically self-driven. Now I do not know if the non-playable character on that is not present because of a glitch, or maybe it's just on purpose for on the basis of a, you know, kind of an Easter egg baby. So I'll just show it to you. So I'm right here over here. This is obviously a for Zancudo, and so as you can see, you can observe this dune buggy that is self-driven, basically stops and yeah, it does obviously. And I'll wait for some time, and then it goes on its own. So yeah, then I've tried to do some research and to find out, you know, like more about this, like if anyone else has posted this somewhere or spoken about it, and I haven't found anything much, to be honest, about this self-driven dune buggy. Let's try to actually, you know, steal it. I want to see how does Trevor steal it. So like there's no pulling out someone or something. So this is basically not a glitch. It is on purpose and an Easter egg. Once I leave this mission, let's see what happens. It ain't riding no more on its own. So that basically could have been an Easter egg. You can call it an Easter egg. Or it's around Fort Zancudo, so it's basically, you know, like a vehicle testing, some sort of stuff, maybe. But I don't think so. It's that. It could be an Easter egg.
Piece of shit.
And yeah, there's nothing special about this dude, but just a simple dude. But so yeah. Thank you for watching the video.